I'm GHondo, and welcome back to Darkest Dungeon. Today we're going to be taking care of this medium mission, activating animalistic shrines to pick up a town event. Not a huge deal, it just seemed like the best one for me to do because it had paintings, which is what I was after. The item's unexceptional. I may or may not use it, I'm probably just sell it, but that's fine. Party we're taking, so we have basically our level 3 and 4 guys. Nothing strange here. We're a bit light on healing, having only the Arbalest, but I think we'll be okay. So this is one where we have to go and find stuff to activate, so we start with too much equipment, which kind of sucks. Means we may bump into the collector, which really, really sucks. But whatever, nothing we can do. Could probably live without a couple of these torches to get an extra shovel. Okay, that should do, I guess. We're a bit light on cash, so it'll have to do. Spent a lot of that money upgrading skills and some of the equipment. Still don't have them all maxed out, but they're close anyway. So, we should be okay. Jumped and surprised right off the bat. Awesome. Down a bit.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Now we can start beating the crap out of them proper.
Destroyed.
Like that.
Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
There we go, there's the first one. Good. Not getting scouting, which is unfortunate, but so be it. Break-ins with some stealth guys, that's not cool.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Ow, quit it. Right. Okay, so the stress now is within reasonable range. Hit points all seem okay, so we can start dealing some damage.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Right.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Second shrine already. That's cool. Chunk off. Now we can stop with the critical hits already. That'd be great.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Victories mount, so too will resistance.
And nobody needs that. Could get rid of that. It's pretty close to worthless. But so is that, so I guess it doesn't matter. It would be nice to get some scouting to have an idea of where the last one is. Would be helpful.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
That would be helpful, but no. So we're gonna have to go through the whole thing, it looks like, until we find it.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Yep, there's the collector. Kind of figured that would happen. Starting with too much equipment. That's a good start.
Inspiration and improvement.
Gives you a damage bonus as well. Level doesn't get that, but this guy does.
Okay.
you've stolen. Oh, good. Two of you are at death store. That's awesome. And bleeding, and I only have one bandage. Awesome. I need to move, or this guy's not going to be able to heal. Dealer. Great stuff. Okay.
Eradicated.
You're guarded, so it'll actually be you that gets hit. That's fine. Go ahead and guard him. Bleed should still work.
As the ghoulish collection scatters.
That gets rid of the damage dealer. Heal yourself. Okay. So I think we've made it. Our stress levels are now ridiculous, but we've made it.
A trifling victory.
Well, I guess that's actually
but
useful
victory,
for you.
Nonetheless.
Certainly more useful than these heavy boots. I don't know if there's a fight in there or not. So we best be healing up. Probably won't be camping. That's probably not going to happen. Unless we happen to find more food, but good thing I did heal up, or these guys would have smoked me. They might anyway, just from stress, but passed. I am stunned.
Power. Unleash it. obliterated.
Right. Keep healing for a little while longer. We're not done taking beatings yet. That's very nice. 55. Looks like you're the worst. So you'll get that, and you can finish him off easily. The 1 hit point left critical. Yeah.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
We do have a key we could use.
Glittering gold. Trinkets and baubles.
Alright.
Could pour in blood.
Now it's time to make some room. Well, we are not going to be camping as we're low on food, so that could sort one out. Frankly, this thing kind of sucks, so we can get rid of it. And we march on. We're definitely not camping. Well, we've tossed the firewood now anyway, but with this little food, we definitely wouldn't be anyway. I've got some scouting, and it's nowhere to be seen so far. Awesome. At least we're getting scouting now. This is helpful. There it is, quest location. Cool. Hunger again. I was thinking of staying a little longer to try and get some more fights in, but clearly that's not gonna happen. Out of here. Let's get rid of that so we can actually catch up on the stress. Minus the crits, of course.
Wow. side precipitates.
We don't need that key since we're done. This is crap, but it's gonna be worth more than a couple of those. There we go. And we are done. Thanks for that. Well, that's what happens when you fight the collector. Everybody's condition sucks, so you get crap quirks. But anyway, that is that. You just picked up a bad quirk. Good job. So did you. Good job. That's what happens when you put people where they don't want to be. They both would have rather been in the bar. The Abbey was free, so too bad. Cool. Let's get you sorted out. And let's get you all off. Alright, very good. So we'll call that a good spot to put a cut in for the episode. So thank you everyone for watching today. And until next time, folks, stay calm, and I hope you come and chill with me again in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.